Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Grant and I met one night at Westside Grill, having dinner with the family. He was with his work, and I saw him from across the room, and I thought, who is that?
She was there with her her parents, Don and Karen, and he brought her over and introduced her to our whole table. Susie then was able to find out who I was, and she tracked me down on the internet. And, we ended up going on a date within about a week. Our first date, we went back to Westside Grill. We ended up talking for a few hours, and it was a great first date. I think that's really where the spark happened for me.
I knew that there was something special there. He's so hardworking, and he's very dedicated to his family and to myself and the kids. He's never once wavered in his decision of being with me.
She's beautiful, she's smart, she's an extremely strong person. She's raised two great kids. Everything she does, you know, puts a smile on my face, and we make each other laugh. We have fun together.
Grant, I love you with all of my heart. I cannot wait to walk down that aisle and be your wife forever. I'm excited for our future, for our family, and I'm excited for all of our dreams to come true. I love you.
Susie, I'm so happy that we get to share this day together. It's been a long time coming, and I look forward to many, many, many years and the rest of our lives together with our kids and our family and growing old together. I love you.
You look beautiful, babe.
Let me see you.
What do you think?
It's awesome.
Is that okay?
It's great. Beautiful.
Grant and Susie are entering into the holy covenant of marriage today before God.
See your mama and the candles and the tears and roses.
And in doing so, are making one of life's most important commitments.
See your daddy walk his daughter down the aisle.
Susie, in you, I have found my best friend, my confidant, my lover, my inspiration, my better half, my soulmate, and my one true love. I promise to always cherish you, honor you, respect you, be true to you, and love you with all of my heart. I promise to protect, always be there, and take care of you, Tyler, and Allison for the rest of my life.
Grant, in you I have found my best friend, my confidant, my lover, my inspiration, my better half, my soulmate, and the one true love of my life. I believe in the truth of what we are.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime love. I vow to choose you and love you with all I have to give the only way I know how, completely and forever. I love you.
I, Grant, take you, Susie, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. Get it on! Okay.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Grant, you may kiss your bride. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Grant Cornea.
I lie awake and I watch you sleeping, thinking it's the little things that make a home. Like dancing in the kitchen in the pale moonlight, only care in the world is that our kids are all right. Daddy loves mama and mama loves him. Tomorrow we get to do it over again. So smile at me, baby, take my breath away. With the good Lord willing, I'll be happy to say that daddy loves mama and mama loves him. Tomorrow we get to do it over again. I'm gonna
fitting, 'cause I'm surrounded with some good friends. Yeah, a good friends, good friends. I'm forever like a tattoo. Yeah, I stay sticky 'cause I gotta be the glue for my girl, my friends.
I now officially have a sister. My mom can now cross that off her wish list. Although I think she wanted it a little bit earlier in life. Congratulations on the wedding. I love you, Grant. I love you, Susie. I can't wait for you guys to start the next chapter of your life. So, a toast, Grant and Susie Corny, everyone.
We couldn't ask for a better partner for her that completes her, that brings out the best in her. You bring out the best in each other. And we're happy that you love her as much as we do, because we love her a lot.
I'm so excited to see where your life is headed to next. I'm so happy to be a part of your very special day. Let's raise our glasses and toast this wonderful couple.
Again.